Almost one day away from 2013 in Sacramento, bars, restaurants, and hotels all gearing up for one of the biggest money-making events of the year. The Night Team's Claire DeWan live in Sacramento. Claire, do you think there's still a chance for people to get a reservation somewhere, or is it too late?
You know what? There is still a chance, Kelly, but people better hurry. The places we talk to say they have room, but the spots are filling up fast. They do say, though, they expect this year's New Year's to be the best and biggest ever. Firestone Public House is gearing up for a wild New Year's Eve. With the DJ and no cover charge, they say alcohol will be flowing till New Year's Day.
We actually also started at 9 a.m. have a brunch. So anyone who's hungover is still partying is welcome to come and have a Bloody Mary and cure that hangover.
Zocalo will ring in the new year with a mariachi band and a midnight champagne toast.
Very exciting. I love New Year's, and I wish I wasn't working.
Instead of a ball drop, Mulvaney's in Midtown will have a pig drop. That's right, hundreds of dining guests will see an 18-inch ceramic pig go into the barbecue pit.
One, we're excited because it's New Year's Eve and it's fun. And two, for us, it means all the boys and girls here have been working really hard pretty much since Thanksgiving without a break. And this means that we all get a day off and get to put our feet up on New Year's Day and relax.
The Citizen Hotel will celebrate in decadent style with a four-course menu.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
The executive chef tells us it's one last time to enjoy before those New Year's resolutions.
Just a celebration of the year, also that last time to really indulge in something. So we've got some really decadent dishes on there, champagne, oysters, caviar, truffles. So you can finish the year knowing that you've fulfilled yourself and now it's time to move forward.
Now, if you're looking to do a little dancing, you can catch that at the Hyatt Regency or the Hilton West. They do have some spots left, but whatever you do, remember to bring a coat. It is freezing out here right now. Reporting live in downtown, Claire DeWan, KCRA 319.
All right, Claire, thank you so much.